Hi, girls. How are you?
Oh, my God. Oh.
Hello, Rita.
Hello, Grimmy.
So who are you?
We are the fourth power from the Philippines.
Oh. Wow.
Hi.
Hello.
Nice to meet you. So who put the group together?
We are sisters.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And you all live in England?
No, we flew all the way from the Philippines.
No.
Just to be here.
I'm excited.
Here, all of you. Oh, my God.
And how does it feel being up here now? Good?
Yes, this is
we're
a real...
like floating in the air. Like a dream come true.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Has just changed your life.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Oh. We get people saying it's the British X Factor, you know, should it just be open to British people? And I've always said we welcome talent from all over the world.
Yeah.
And you are incredibly welcome. In terms of first auditions, this is probably one of the best I've ever seen. Can I ask, why the British X Factor?
Because we wanted to see you.
Well, apart from me, what else?
We wanted to see Queen Elizabeth.
I could arrange that. Nick, yes or no?
You're my favourite girl band, so yes.
Rita?
You're sick. It's a yes from me.
You are badass, and it's a yes from me.
Fourth Power, you have the biggest four yeses we've ever given. Gonna blow up.
I can't believe what just happened. Never.
This is an impossible dream, but now it's happening.
We're going to.
Hello.
Hello to you.
Hello to you.
Did you go into my wardrobe? Can you please tell us what your name is?
I am Sean Miley Moore.
Where are you from?
Australia. Yeah, so my dad's from Britain originally, and all my cousins and my family's here, so yeah. I haven't seen them in like 10 years. I've just moved here as of 2 weeks ago. So
hold on, so you moved from Australia to do UK X Factor?
Yes.
What are you gonna sing for us?
The Show Must Go On by Fabulous Freddie.
Is there a reason why you chose this song?
Yeah, taking a chance and moving across the world, and it's scary. I mean, London's amazing, but it's scary, but Yeah.
You know what? Good luck.
Thank you.
Empty spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know the score. On and on, does anybody?
Oh,
for that whole performance. You're the first person I didn't want to and I couldn't take my eyes off of. Throughout your whole song, you were fearless, sharp, sassy. You were just giving us everything. You were amazing.
That was hands down the best thing that I've seen all day. I loved it. I thought it was 100% you, and it was addictive. You're the person that everyone's going to talk about tonight.
Thank you so much.
Let's go to Simon.
Sean, can I just first of all say that welcome back to the UK.
Yeah.
I always wanted to find an artist on this show that you can't compare with anybody else, who's got originality, and most importantly, you've got to remember somebody. And I'm going to remember this audition for a very, very long time. I think you're great.
You have got so much passion and so much determination and so much individuality. There is nothing I can say to you apart from I'm so happy that you came on the show. Should we come to a vote, gang?
Yeah. Nick, it's a yes from me, Sean.
Thank you so much.
Yes, biggest yes of the day.
It's a yes from me.
Rita.
Sean, 3,804 yeses.
Hello.
What's your... What's your name?
My name's Joseph Whelan.
And where are you from?
I'm from Wolverhampton.
How old are you?
I'm 26. 26.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a tool salesman. I go into building sites and smash things up with tools. This is brilliant, man.
Why have you come to the X Factor today?
Well, I've been playing in bands for about 10 years now, and I really want to do something on my own. And also, I've got a 4-year-old son as well, and I want to do the best I can for him and give him the best life I can. Yeah, he's really lovely as well.
Take it away.
Right, Daddy got a good voice?
Yeah.
Good singer?
You need cooler, baby, I'm not fooling. I'm gonna send you back to school and well down inside, woman, you need it. I wanna give you my love. I wanna give you every inch of my love. Whoa, what a whole lot of love. What a whole lot of love. What a whole lot of love. What a whole lot of love. You've been loving, baby. I've been learning. All those good times, baby, I've been misusing. Give you my love. I wanna give you my love. What a whole lot of love. What a whole lot of love. What a whole lot of love. What a whole lot of love.
Thank you.
massive. Oh my God, what a voice, what a tone you have.
Thank you, thank you.
I think Gary's gonna start getting jealous because you're gonna be stealing all the female attention. That's it.
Joseph, that was a brilliant audition. You've got an amazing talent. You've got an authentic rock voice.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
Gary, did you like it?
Do you know what? The best thing about this audition, Joseph, was that when you came on, my name's Joseph Whelan, and then you start to sing, it's just absolutely awesome. What a great voice. I really enjoyed that.
Thanks, Gary. It means a lot, man. Thanks, man. Thank you.
You smashed it. Yeah, you're really hot. You've got great tattoos, and you smash things up with tools, oh, and then you sing. And then you sing. Done.
Hey, now we're gonna vote, Joseph. I'm gonna say yes.
Joseph. Definitely biggest yes of the day.
Thank you.
Definitely yes.
Thank you.
Joseph, 4 big yeses. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I don't want to close my eyes. I don't want to fall asleep because I miss you, baby. And I don't want to miss a thing. Because even when I dream of you,
well done, fella. Well done, fella. Brilliant. Well done. Great job.
But he's so likable and so nice and so real.
Very likable.
Talented.
He's one to watch, guys.
He's the best singer in my life, think, yeah. You know that, yeah? That is that boy.
Somewhere over. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where till bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow. Oh, oh, why? Oh, why can't I?
It's now or never, really.
How are you?
Very well, thank you.
Okay, what's your name?
My name's Jamie Archer, but everyone knows me as Jamie Afro.
And how old are you, James?
I'm 33.
All right, what do you do?
I'm a musician. Yeah. I play at really small places, and I wanted to play to a bigger crowd.
And before that?
Before that, I was just working bars and stuff like that.
Why hasn't it worked out for you so far?
Because I'm a musician, I'm not a businessman, and I just have no idea how to get into the music business.
All right, James, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Sex on Fire by the Kings of Leon.
Well, look, just relax yourself for a minute, OK? Ready when you are.
Love you.
Thank you, Mary.
And we haven't had many singers like you on X Factor before. I think you're great.
Thank you very much. Wow.
You know what I like about you, James? You're fearless.
Thank you.
Right? And you know how to perform. You've got this lot on your side within 10 seconds. We're going to vote on this now. Louis, yes or no?
James, you stand out from the crowd. 150%
yes.
Yes, please.
Thank you so much.
This is really exciting now. Thank you. Yes for me.
Thank you, Cheryl. Thank you.
James. 2,500 yeses. Well done. Great, great performer.
You get four yeses and that sort of accolade. Best performance of the day. I mean, that's just, I'm blown away.
Здравствуйте, Аида.
Здравствуйте.
Что вы нам споете?
Гагарину, Полину Гагарину.
А какая вещь?
Колыбельная.
Да, колыбельная.
фонограмма?
Да, ты фонограмма такая.
Это фонограмма?
Что, эффект бросили на голос?
Разгони ты тоску во мне.
Одразу двоє суддів запідозрили Аїду у використанні фонограми.
Ви можете нас подивувати будь-якою піснею акапелло?
Ні, ету ж, ні?
Ету ж? Ету ж, ету ж.
Ету ж, тільки акапелло.
Продовжайте піти.
Аїда готова заспівати, от тільки що зараз почують наші судді.
Розгони ти тоску во мне, неспокойна у меня. Попроси у облаков подарить нам белый снов. Ночь плывет, и мы за ней. Мир таинственный.
Аида, на самом деле комплименты говорить труднее, чем критиковать. А, ну потому что когда все хорошо, и так все ясно. Чего разглагольствовать? Чего упиваться словоблудием своим? Не понимаю. Замечательно все было. Просто.
Спасибо.
Мы остановили вас потому, что я не поверил своим ушам. Мне показалось, что вы поете под фонограмму. Что на вашем голосе есть эффект. Но у вас такой волшебный тембр, и вы настолько умело пользуетесь голосом, что это звучит как диск, как аудиозапись, как готовая аудиозапись коммерческая. Понимаете, в чем дело? При слове «коммерческая» вздрагивает Кондратьев всегда. И поэтому следующий комментарий от него.
Спасибо.
У вашего голоса есть чарівний эффект викликати симпатію. И я не є виключенням, я кажу вам так.
Спасибо.
Невероятно здорово. И глаза, и внешний вид, глубина невероятная. Я говорю вам да.
Спасибо.
А еще вы очень красивая. А я не знаю, как вы этого не сказали, красивая девушка.
Мы боимся это сказать.
А я не боюсь.
Я об этом сказал сразу.
Я ничего не услышала.
Вначале.
Короче. Аида, у вас 4, да?
Спасибо большое, спасибо.
Yeah.
But the plan not to see you, just let me go. Because I'm on my knees when I'm begging, cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah. Cause I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out, baby. Cause I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out, darling. I'm trying hard to hold my own, just can't make it all alone. I'm more than on, I can't fall back. Only then can I begin to love again. Cause I'm begging, begging you to put your loving hand out, baby. Cause I'm begging, begging you to put your loving hand out, baby. Cause I'm begging, begging you to put your loving hand out, darling. Cause I'm begging.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm all right, thank you.
Are you the last auditionee tonight?
I am the last one today.
Okay, been a long day, right?
It has been a long day, but I'm ready.
You know, but this is, if you ever watched X Factor before, it often goes, it's the end of a long day, and our last contestant is silently waiting in the wings.
Yeah.
And you know what happens then?
Yeah, it either goes very good or very bad.
Yeah, one of the two. So tell me about you.
So I'm 21. I'm from Billingham in Teesside.
Yep.
I'm a car mechanic.
Yeah.
And then obviously I sing a little bit as well.
And you live on your own?
I live with my mum.
Okay.
Just me and my mum.
Cool.
Oh, I love it. You say mum like me.
Yeah, she's my rock, so.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Jealous by Labyrinth.
And tell me why you've chosen that song.
It means a lot to me for a different reason, I think, to how Labyrinth wrote it.
Which is?
I lost my best friend a couple of years ago, and I kind of interpret the lyrics in a completely different way. I lost my...
Well, best of luck, Josh.
Thank you.
Come on, son. Come on.
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon my skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. 'Cause I wish you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, there's no heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
Josh, honestly, wow, I was, that was the most captivated I've been in all the auditions so far.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm very emotional, and you really touched me. I believed every word you sang. I kind of want to hug you.
I'll have a hug. I'll accept a hug.
I'm sorry for what I'm holding.
Right.
Well done.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Nicholas.
Oh, Josh, that really got me right in the heart. I was completely transfixed. Like, I didn't want it to end.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you so much.
Josh, I'm going to kick this off with a very emotional yes.
Also, you're getting a yes from me, Josh.
Thank you.
I think it was awesome.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Thank you.
He has three yeses.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Manchester, for your time. I appreciate it. Thank you.
I hope I did him proud.
You did do him proud, son. You did. I don't know what to do. What do I do? Do I go? Do I stay?
In 3, 2, 1, take it away.
Hello.
All right.
What's your name?
Jarmaine Douglas.
Jarmaine, that's cool. Then where are you from?
Swindon.
And where do you work, Jarmaine?
I work in Asda Walmart.
Jarmaine, have you ever done anything like this before? Have you done auditions before?
Not like this, no.
Okay.
Okay. Take it away.
My heart
You know what? You are a revelation. Jameel, you've got the X factor. This is what we're looking for. I think a star is born.
Thank you very much. Thank
you. Right.
Jarmaine, you have not just the X factor, not just raw talent, but the shock factor. When you step on that stage, you're like this timid little soul and you couldn't actually express yourself. But do you know when you started expressing yourself? The minute you started singing. And it is freaking amazing.
Thank you very much.
I think that you're an amazing vocalist.
Thank you very much.
We need more singers like you. Real singers. Yeah, I just want to take you and just eat you up, honey. I want to eat you up.
Jarmaine, mate, I've got to tell you, I have never seen a vocal performance like that before. That was off the scale. No. No, you completely nailed it today.
Thank you very much.
That is how to do an audition.
Jermaine, I want to be the very first to say yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jermaine, it is a yes from me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jermaine. Enormous yes from me.
Thank you very much.
This is just the beginning for you. Yes, yes, yes, yes.
Thank you. Thank you. Try again.
Go and celebrate.
God bless.
See you in Bootcamp.
Thank you.
Amazing, amazing, amazing. He's the one I want to mentor. I'm going to be quite honest.
He's world class. He would sell all over the world.
Absolutely.
And he works in a supermarket.
That was strange. I'm not used to getting feedback like that.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
And who are you?
My name is Gingzilla.
Hi, Gingzilla.
Hi, Gingzilla.
How are you doing?
Where are you from?
I'm from Sydney, Australia.
Oh, welcome. What have you got in particular that's different from anybody else?
Robbie, babe, I'm going to be so different that you won't even know what has hit you, babe.
Would you mind if after the show I lend that dress and...
You act like that's the first time you've borrowed a dress.
Not in front of the public, please. I'm deliciously confused.
As you should be.
Let's see what happens when you sing.
I'm gonna fight them off. A seven-nation army couldn't hold me back. They're gonna rip it off, taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night because I can't forget.
Yes, Gingzilla. Good hits.
Ooh, back and forth inside my mind behind a cigarette.
Oh,
Thank you.
Wow. That was incredible. And the next time I do a swing album, will you duet with me doing that version?
Yes, baby, yes.
Okay. That is a brilliant idea.
I loved every single mad moment of that.
I love your voice. For me, it was a brilliant audition.
Are you hotter now, Simon?
You know what it is, Ginge? Your voice is better than even you know. I really mean that.
That means a lot. Thank you. Can I just ask a question to the audience? Is this a yes from you? Then it's a yes from me.
Thank you.
I mean, it's a hell yeah from me. Woo!
Yeah, it was equally crazy and exciting. So, yeah, I'm going to say yes to him.
Yes, baby. I really like you. I love your energy. Thank you. Four yeses.
Get it, girl. Get it.
I love him.
Love him.
Yeah, I love him.
Like a party in a cup.
Oh, well done.
Hello.
Thanks, James. That was fantastic.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
He was great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just got four yeses. Yes! Yes, yes, yes, yes, yes.
Oh.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Ella.
Where are you from?
I'm from Lincolnshire.
And how old are you?
I'm 16.
And tell me some things about yourself. Are you in school still?
Or? Yeah, I'm still in school. I'm midway through my GCSEs.
Okay.
I've always loved music from a young age. That's all I've ever wanted to do.
Good.
And what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm into songwriting. It's a song I wrote myself.
Take it away.
You're missed. Well, let me tell you this. The love I felt for you has flown away. And now you see what hard you've done to me. So all I can ask is why you made us feel like war. I should have known that you were wrong. Oh yeah, you did it on your own, now you gotta go. Oh no, I won't let you get me down. You try to hurt my feelings, you stop me dreaming, but here I draw the line. I wish you luck in life and good. Dreaming, but here I draw the line. I wish you luck in life and goodbye.
Bye.
whoever or whatever you wrote that song about, those words, I'm sure, hit a chord with everyone. Your songwriting's so clever. It made me go into my own little world and go, oh my God, that's... I felt like that at one point. And that's hard to do as a songwriter. And when you sang it, you just made me believe every single word. I was right there with you. What we just witnessed was just incredible. Absolutely incredible.
God. Thank you so much.
It's hard to believe that you're only 16. That was a brilliant audition, absolutely brilliant. You're a class act.
Thank you.
Ella, that performance was absolutely out of this world, it really was.
Thank you.
That was really something special. Thank you very much for that.
Thank you so much.
There's so many good things I can sit here and say about you. I could go on, the list is endless. But the one thing is that you are the one person that I personally go, I really want to mentor, I really do. I see something so... in you, there's just a spark, and you're just a star.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I am going to kick off the voting with an enormous yes for me. Ella, a massive big yes.
Easiest yes of the day. It's a yes for me. I'm gonna let this audience tell you.
What is it?
I wanna sing, I wanna shout, I wanna scream to the world.
Four yeses, well done. Thank you.
Right there and then.
Thanks, everybody. Safe journey home.
How do you feel?
Blessed. I don't know. I can't even explain the feeling. I never knew I'd get this emotional. Just the reaction to a song that I wrote, it means so much.
Ask you something. What was that song about?
It sounds really corny.
I
lost my grandfather at quite a young age and I was very close with him. He was the one person who always told me don't ever let people get you down and stuff. Mm-hmm. And I think that day I was just having a really down day and I felt like he was here with me and he wanted to help me just write this song. But I think of him when I sing it.
That was beautiful, seriously. It was a hug.
Thank you so much. That means
well done.
If I say out of tune, would you stand up and walk out of me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of here. Well, I'll say
I need someone to love.
It is so exciting to be sitting here on this panel.
That means so much, Danny. Thank you.
Louis, Daniel, I thank God that you came in today. Your kids are going to be very proud. Fantastic.
You're a natural-born performer, and I would take you in my category right now.
Okay, Daniel.
I've been doing this for what, how many years? 8, 9 years?
Okay, Daniel. That was, single-handedly, the best first audition I have ever heard. Danny, yes or no?
You know what? There's a few people that actually want to go back to school now because of you. Yes.
Thank you, Danny.
Daniel, million percent yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
2,000,000% yes.
Oh, thank you, Joe. Thank you.
Okay, whole of London here, it's an almighty yes.
Hi there. How are you doing?
I'm good, yeah.
Yeah. What's your name?
My name's Janet Devlin.
Janet. How old are you, Janet?
I'm 16.
16. Wow. Janet, where are you from?
I'm from Northern Ireland.
Northern Ireland. Where about?
A place called Tyrone. Tyrone. It's a pretty small town. I don't even live in the town. I live in the blatant countryside.
Okay,
so
okay.
There's not that much you can do.
Okay. Is this a big dream for you, being on The X Factor?
It's... feels like a dream. It feels like I haven't even woken up yet, even just being right here and there's so many people, it's like, whoa.
Okay, and what are you going to sing for us today?
Your song by Elton John.
Okay, wow. Good luck, Janet.
Good luck, everyone.
Bit funny, and this feeling inside, I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody.
Goodness, I am completely just in a trance by your voice. It is so beautiful. You could have heard a pin drop in here. It was so silent because you came in here, you were nervous, and she's like, hello. It makes me love you even more. You are such a star. What a wonderful audition. Yes.
Janet, I love the fact that you're so shy, so endearing. That is a recording vocal.
Janet, I don't think you have any idea how good you are, and that's what I like most about you. You're only 16, and you've got this very distinctive voice, and you're so likeable. And you're from Ireland.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Janet, all the time when we're looking for these artists, we're trying to find people who will eventually sell records, sell albums around the world, not just in the UK, but everywhere. And you are one of those people. It was such a fantastic audition. And I think we're going to vote now. Louis.
Janet Devlin. Massive yes.
Janet, I was absolutely mesmerised by you today. It's a yes from me.
Janet, congratulations once again, Mama. You blew us away. Absolutely yes.
Janet Devlin from Northern Ireland. Four yeses. Congratulations.
It'll be really interesting to watch her develop. And yeah. Just, she's beautiful.
Beautiful.
Oh my God, I wanted to cry.
Well done.
So nice.
I'm surprised you didn't cry.
How do you feel now?
Gobsmacked.
Hello. What's your name?
Louisa.
How are you?
Good, good.
How old are you, Louisa?
I'm 17.
You're 17?
Yeah.
And where are you from?
Essex.
Tell me why you've entered the show, sweetheart.
This is literally my life, and I've literally been working my whole life towards this moment.
When you say you've been working your whole life?
Well, I've been singing since I was 7, and I can't even explain to anyone how much this means to me today.
Louisa, can I just give you a little bit of advice?
Yeah.
Breathe. I can hear your nerves and your voice at all.
You'll be all right, honestly.
Thank you.
So what are you going to sing for us tonight?
I'm going to sing Who's Loving You, Michael Jackson.
Before you perform, just take some deep breaths.
When I
what you call a singer. You are the one to beat right now. It was an incredible performance.
Thank you so much.
I really, really want to mentor you.
You, my friend, are a little superstar.
That was absolutely stunning.
Louisa, it was phenomenal.
Thank you.
I'm going to kick this off with your first yes. It's incredible.
Thank you so much.
That soul feels like it's been born before. Yes, yes, yes, yes.
Yes, absolutely yes.
It is a 1,000,000,000% yes.
Thank you.
I'm gonna work with that girl.
No.
No.
You can't. No. You definitely can't. I don't think you can, so I have to.
That was incredible. How are you feeling?
Thank you. I don't know.
Today's been absolutely incredible.
That was so exciting.
We are headed in the right direction. We found so much talent today.
That young 17-year-old girl, Louisa, is amazing. I don't know, there's something different in the air right now.
Well, we're all very excited, but can you just do something for me? Can you play a little bit of one of your original songs for me?
Sure. This is a song I wrote, and it's called Don't Let Me Go.
Baby, please stay near. Like I'm drowning, I've got no air. My life is nothing without you here. So baby, please don't leave me now. Don't leave me now. You've got the softest touch and no deceit. No money or car could change what you mean to me. 'Cause I'm falling in love with you, and I just can't help myself. 'Cause I'm falling in love with you, and I just can't
do it again. I'm getting up on the desk. It's unbelievable.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Cher.
Is that your real name?
Yeah.
Did you call it because of Cher the singer?
I think so. I think that's why my mum called me that. I'm not sure.
Okay. And where are you from?
I'm from Malvern in Worcestershire.
Okay. And Cher, what age are you now?
I'm 16.
Only 16?
Yeah.
Wow, you look more. What do your family think of all this?
They're really supportive.
Okay.
They're backstage.
And Cher, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Turn My Swag On by Soulja Boy, but I'm going to do the Carrie Hilson version.
Okay, off you go.
Dumb divas, give it to me, hopped about the bay. Turn my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, said what's up, what's up, what's up, yeah. I get money, oh. I hopped about the bay. Turn my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, said what's up, what's up, what's up, yeah. I get money, oh. It's on me around my hood. People who be handling business got answer to my haters, cause we too busy winning. You can tell me nothing, you can tell me nothing. If you ain't getting money, then you ain't got nothing for me. Cause I'll be making paper like you wouldn't believe. And I always getting haters like you wouldn't believe. So what's up? Yeah, boy, stop. Oh, I hopped about the bed, turned my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, say what's up, what's up, what's up, yeah. I'm getting money, oh.
Wow!
Cher, you are right up May Street. You are right up May Street. You're actually, for me, my favourite audition so far. Got a bit of attitude there.
Natalie.
I think you're gorgeous. I can feel that you're really nervous.
Yeah.
But you've got so much potential and you've got something really unique. To your voice as well. I thought that was really good.
You're only 16, you've got great confidence, you've got a great image. You were absolutely born to be a pop star.
Louis, yes or no?
Cher, 100% yes.
Thank you.
Natalie?
Definitely yes for me.
Cheryl?
100% yes from me.
Cher. That was a great, great audition. Absolutely serious.
Oh my God.
There's something special about you, and I really, really like you, Cher. I really do. 100% yes.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
How was that?
that for you?
Amazing, everything I ever wanted.
How are you feeling?
Oh my God, on top of the world.
So proud. I'm bursting. I don't think I've ever felt like this before.
She was made for me.
She's a bit like you, yeah.
She even had a tattoo on her hand.
Simon's gonna want her now, of course.
He's not getting a Louis after
how
his...
do you know?
Because I'm gonna make
it's
sure.
It's gonna fight. You gotta fight, fight, fight.
Yeah.
Today could change everything, and I hope that I can really like set myself free from any worry and do the best that I can possibly do.
In 3, 2, 1.
Hello. Hello.
What's your name?
I'm James Arthur.
James Arthur. Where are you from, James Arthur?
I'm from Middlesbrough.
And how old are you?
I'm 24.
Do you have anyone with you here today?
I have a lot of my family here today. In fact, my mum and dad, who don't speak normally, are speaking for the first time today, which is great. Which is cool. So, yeah.
So they're here. They came together to support you.
Uh-huh.
So they must really believe in you.
Yeah, I guess so, yeah.
Well, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm actually going to sing Talisa's song, but it's my own version of the song. I'm going to play my acoustic guitar, if that's okay.
Yeah,
that's all right.
Have you heard an acoustic version yet, T? Have you heard anyone do one yet?
No, I haven't heard anyone else do.
I'm looking for a crutch, I'm looking for just any girl, just for a touch. I let my angst out, I let myself go, and when I let myself down, I swag it out. Baby girl, I'd like to dance, but I'm just looking for a brief romance. What's wrong with that? I'm young, forgive me, I live fast, die a legend. Oh, Willie, yeah. I've done. Oh, we're young, we're young, we're young. I said, forgive us for what we have done.
when you're up there, I just see you just get lost in that world, and it's just you, the microphone, the guitar. Best audition of the day.
Okay, James, we sit here all day and we watch lots and lots of people stand on this stage, and 99% of those people, I sit there and go, okay, we need to change this, we need to do that, they need to try this. If anyone dares touch what you do, because it's so good. You should be very proud today. That was a fantastic audition. Well done.
James, you're a real original, and I think from today on, your life is totally going to change.
Wow, James.
Thank you.
Now I see why your mom and your dad put their differences aside. I came on this show and people were like, why did you come on the show? And I said, I'm looking for an artist to inspire me. And that's exactly what you did today, was you inspired me. And that's because you sat on that stage and you bared your soul to us.
Thank you so much. It means everything to me. It means the absolute world to me, thank you.
Okay, let's go to a vote. Gary?
James, it's a yes from me.
It is a massive yes from me.
James, this is just the beginning. Yes.
Thank you.
James, rightfully so, you have four yeses.
Thank you so much.
That was amazing.
I'm overwhelmed right now. I'm unbelievably overwhelmed right now. I can't tell you how good it feels.
My son's at an Ibiza dance track and he's turned it into that.
That was brilliant. Amazing. That's why I said I want to write a song, just see what he does with it.
I'm so proud of you. I told you that you were amazing tonight.
Yeah, you're phenomenal, son. Absolutely phenomenal.
Sing Halo by Beyoncé. Oh.
Yeah. All right. Well, this is your moment.
Thank you.
Do your best.
Thanks.
I've been, baby, they tumbled down. They didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. I wanna wear a let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Sending in the light of your halo, I've got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had you breaking. The risk that I'm taking. Gonna shut you out. Ever I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by every place. Baby, I can see you halo. You know you're my saving grace. You ever
I was not expecting this at all.
It's written all over your face. Baby, I can feel you halo. Pray on, pray away. Halo. Halo. Halo. Halo.
dove il mare luccica e tira forte il vento. Lì su una vecchia terrazza, davanti al golfo di Sorrento.
Un uomo abbraccia una ragazza dopo che aveva pianto. Poi si schiarisce la voce e ricomincia il canto. Te voglio bene assai, ma tanto, tanto bene assai.
Della lirica, dove ogni dramma è un falso.
E noi correct.
Che con un po' di trucco e con la mimica puoi diventare un altro. Ma se la vita che finisce, ma lui non ci pensò poi tanto. Anzi, si sentiva già felice e ricominciò il suo canto. Te voglio bene, sai, ma tanto, tanto bene, sai,
una catena ormai, scioglie il sangue di te.
Where are you from, Stacey?
Dagno.
No. And how old are you, Stacey?
I'm 19.
What's the dream here?
Oh, to win this.
Yeah? Are you any good?
I hope so. You might not think so.
Who's told you you're good?
Sometimes my mum does. My friends, obviously.
Yeah? You got friends here today?
No. Yeah, I have.
Yeah, okay. What are you going to sing?
What a Wonderful World.
Great. Okay.
Thank you.
see trees that are green, red roses too. I watch them bloom for me and for you, and I think to myself,
preconceived idea, but I didn't expect it to be that good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Louis?
Stacey, I totally agree with Cheryl. I didn't expect your voice to be that good. It was really good.
I can't believe you're saying my name.
Daddy?
It was a real surprise, but it's so cute, your personality and the voice, and you didn't falter anywhere in it. It was great.
Stacey, I am really surprised, but I have to be honest with you, that completely took me by surprise, that performance. Really did. I think you are really, really good. Okay, we're gonna vote. Danny, yes or no?
Oh yeah.
Louis?
Absolutely yes.
Stacey, you've got 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Bu tuzlum elten mi böyle? Genzimi yakan yoksa dokundu mu? Sarf ettim o sözler çökerken sahile. Gece sinsi bir duman birer birer uçurumdan atlar hevesler. Olacak şey miydi şimdi senin yaptığın onca işin gücün üzerine? Bir de bu geçmiyor boğazımdan. İnanır mısın sen yokken ne ekmek ne de bir yudum su. İncirler olana kadar kalsaydın bari, onlarca sözden birini tutsaydın bari. Beni böyle habersizce alıp giderken bavuluna kalbimi de atsaydın bari. İncirler olana kadar kalsaydın bari, onlarca sözden birini tutsaydın bari. Böyle habersizce alıp giderken bavuluna kalbimi de atsaydın bari.
Thank you.
How you doing?
What's your name?
Emmanuel.
Emmanuel. So who's here with you today?
My mum, my cousin, my auntie, and my brother.
How old are you?
Well, actually, I'm not exactly sure. When I was originally found in Iraq, in an orphanage, my mum found me. I was born with no birth certificate. No passport, nothing.
Wow, good on you, man.
Thank you.
Good on you, Manuel. So what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Imagine by John Lennon.
Beautiful. Whoa. Good luck, mate.
Thank you. Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us, only sky. Imagine all the people.
there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to live or die for, and no religion to. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one.
Wow, man.
I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will be as one.
How are you?
Fine, thanks. How are you?
All right, thank you.
You're pretty. Hi.
Leona.
Yeah.
Okay, so Leona, tell us something interesting about you.
My name's Leona Lewis. I'm a singer from Hackney, North London. I'm part-time receptionist, but kind of singing's more my life. And I'm here to audition for you guys, and I hope you enjoy it.
Do you come from a musical family?
My dad's a DJ and my mum's a dancer, so kind of a performing family.
Yeah. What are you going to sing?
Over the Rainbow.
Okay, your own time.
Someday I wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles, they melt like lemon drops. Way above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me.
What it's all about.
Yeah, a really nice song. You got the whole package, I think.
Thank you.
Simon?
Well, it wasn't perfect, because you fell off the melody at certain points, but when it was on, it was absolutely fantastic. And a very good choice of song.
Thank you.
Paula?
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Thank you.
And even, and I loved your melody choices, even on your how you improv with it. And tone of your voice, how you colored it up, told a story with it. That's what it is all about.
Wasn't perfect though.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. He says, it wasn't perfect though.
Hey,
you pipe down.
Leona, you're good.
Yeah.
Really?
You're good. Leona, we like you. You're nice.
I just have one thing to say. You have a really great voice, and I think I would prefer it if you hadn't put all the little chulily willily lilies on your voice. If you'd have just sang normally without all of that up and down.
The American stuff.
I call it, you know,
it's the American stuff.
It's vocal gymnastics, and I would prefer it without the vocal gymnastics and you just singing it straight without the American cliché.
Yeah, those Americans.
Do you know why? Because you have the voice.
Yeah, you don't need to do all of that up and down the scale, because you can do it anyway. And it's always, do you know what? Less is more.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I like your attitude and I love the way you sing.
Okay. Moment of truth. That's what Simon said. Simon, yes or no?
Yes.
Paula?
Yes. Yes.
Mrs.
Yes.
O?
Yes.
And yes, four yeses.
Well done, Kip. That was a good audition.
Thank you.
Very nice. Good.
Bye.
Very good.
Congratulations.
Bye, sweetheart.
Go.
Yes.
Yes.
Well done. Thank you. Oh.
So nervous. Oh my gosh.
You're taking this very calmly.
Yeah, I am. I kind of shouldn't be screaming and stuff, but I'm just kind of in shock a bit.
What did they say?
They were like, yeah, it was really good. I think Sharon, she gave me a few pointers about kind of the embellishments of my vocals that she said I don't really need to do it because she said I've got a good voice. So
wow.
Yeah, they gave me some good positive criticism, which I'm going to, well, not criticism, but kind of some good pointers.
Constructive
to take
advice.
On, exactly, to take on board, and I'll definitely kind of work on that. So I'm just really excited.
I'm from Nunthorpe in Middlesbrough.
And how old are you?
I'm 16.
16? Do your family know you're here?
Yeah, they're backstage, very supportive.
Why have you come here today?
Just to see if people like what they hear. This is just what I've wanted to do since I've been how old, and it's just amazing being stood here now, and hopefully you like me.
Okay. Off you go.
To get to that level that you're at right now. You've come on that stage so much older than your years. You performed like a 30-year-old woman that had been perfecting her craft for years
and
years.
Thank you.
That was amazing. You blew up the stage, your energy was off the chain.
It was big, it was bold, it was beautiful. And you know, I think a star is born.
I'm still having a hard time understanding that you're 16 years old with such a natural gift. You were born to do this.
Thank you.
Period.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Amelia, this is the reason I wanted to sit in this chair, to discover talent like this. Oh my goodness, 16 years old. That absolutely lifted the top of this arena.
Thank you.
That was incredible.
And now we're going to vote. Gary?
Amelia, I'm blown away. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Kelly?
Amelia, you have only scratched the surface. That's what's got me so amazed. Absolutely yes.
Thank you so much.
Amelia, you look like a star. You sound like a star. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Amelia? Like four big yeses.
Wow, wow, wow. So how great were those comments?
Wow. That was just amazing. Something that is what I want for the rest of my life, you know. It's just unbelievable.
Star is born.
Okay, so tell us something about yourself. How old are you?
I'm 16.
Do you think you can win the X Factor?
I believe I can win the X Factor.
Okay, tell us what you're going to sing today.
I'm going to sing Who's Loving You by Michael Jackson.
Wow. Okay, good luck.
Thanks ever so much, thank you.
Chillin', thought I wouldn't sell without you. Son, I'm ill.
going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Man's World by James Brown.
Oh,
okay,
oh,
baby.
Oh.
Wow, big okay. song.
That's a big song. Why that song?
It just means so much to me, and it's my Nana's favourite song as well. So.
Is she here?
Yeah, she's back.
What's her name?
Lorna.
Lorna.
What was the last thing Lorna said to you before you walked onto the stage?
I love you, and I'm so proud.
Aww.
Okay, well, let's hope it goes well.
Thank you.
This is a man's, this is a man's, this is a man's world. This is a man's world, but it wouldn't be nothing, nothing without a woman or a girl.
Okay, so tell us a bit about yourself.
Well, I moved from Zimbabwe 5 years ago in December.
Uh-huh.
And I live here with my mom and my two little brothers.
Uh-huh. What's your ambition?
My ambition? I want to be somebody. I want to make something. I want to be someone some people talk about. I want to do something people talk about.
All right. Okay, cool. Let's see what you got then.
I'm going to sing Katrina and the Waves, Walking on Sunshine, but I've changed it.
I'm intrigued to hear what you've done with this song.
Heart beats fast.
colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? Watching you stand alone, all of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years. I've loved you for a thousand more. All along, I believed that I would find you. Time has brought your heart to me. For a thousand years, I've loved you for a thousand
more. Heartache lives on inside. And who's the one you're clinging to instead of me tonight? Where are you now that I need you? 'Tis on my pillow, wherever you at least to your ocean, you'll never see me fall apart. In the words of a broken heart, it's just emotion taking me over. Caught up in sorrow, lost in a song. But if you don't come back, come home to me, darling. Don't you know there's no body. Don't you know there's no caught up in sorrow, lost in a song. But if you don't come back, come home to me, darling. Don't you know there's nobody left in this world to hold me tight? Good night.
This is how
really good. She's got so much attitude.
Yeah,
I
like it. It's
quite cool. Baby, I am not listening, so you can blame it on my ADD, baby. Yeah, sell, sell.
everything that you wanted. I bought them for you. Graceless lady, you know who I am, and you know I can't let you just slide through my hands. And wild horses couldn't drag me away. And wild
just for you.
Ben, what can I say? You picked an amazing song. You got a brilliant rock voice. I can't believe it hasn't happened to you before this. But this is your moment.
Thank you so much.
Mel.
Well, that was intense. You've just got it. I don't think I need to say anymore. You've just got it.
Cheryl.
You know, it takes a lot to go from driving a van to standing on a stage in front of 5,000 people and have them in the palm of your hand, which is exactly what you did. You've got a gravel to your voice that's so genuine, and I thought that was the perfect song choice for your audition.
Cheers, Cheryl. Thank you.
You know, Ben, we have a lot of kids who come on these shows, 16 to 17 years old, and sometimes we say to them, you know, go away and get a bit of experience. And we say it for a reason, because what you brought to the audition today was probably 10, 12 years learning how to be a singer, learning how to perform in the crowd. And for every little gig you've done in the past, it's led up to this. Wasn't perfect, by the way. You can do better than that.
Appreciate that.
There were a few bits where you went off. But I said this from your very first audition. I said, I think you're going to be one to watch. I really do. Because not only have you got a great rock voice, you've got a great blues voice. It's one of my favourite auditions so far.
Thank you so much.
No, I really like you. OK, we're going to vote. Louis, yes or no?
Ben, you deserve this. Yes.
Yes. In terms of a yes, this is probably the easiest yes I've said so far. Four yeses.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Old Essex boy, Ollie Mers.
My name is Ollie Mers, I'm 25, I live in Witham in Essex, and I work in an office and basically give people advice on how to save money on their energy bills. I like going out and having a good time. I mean, yeah, I suppose I am just a normal bloke, yeah. Probably, yeah, I am just a normal geezer. Go out each weekend, socialise with my mates, play football, sing a lot. You know, like, you sing in front of the mirror and through, like, at family parties, and everyone, you know, you never see as far as it goes.
And Ollie's hoping today will be his big chance to take the boy out of Essex and become a global superstar.
I want to be in music. You know, you don't want to be sitting there picking up a phone. You'd rather be sitting there with one of their mics on, sitting there having a sing, you know, or being on stage. If I get through today in front of 2,500 people, never done it before, I'd be over the moon.
Sir.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Ollie.
What is your big dream?
To be a pop star and be famous and sell records and be an international superstar.
Got it. Got it. Okay, well, this is your chance.
Hands on the wall. I'm very superstitious. The ladder's about to fall. I'm 30 months old, baby. I'm broke the looking glass. And 7 years of bad luck. All the good things in the past. Oh, you believe in things that you don't understand, but they suffer. Superstition ain't the way. Hey, come on! Sad is my song. Oh, when you believe in things that you don't understand, but they suffer. Superstition ain't the way.
Thank you, yeah.
Love the moves. I loved everything about it. I think you're a natural born entertainer.
Thank you. Thank you.
You have the whole package. You're a superstar.
Simon?
Thank you.
Ollie, I've got to tell you, I really, really like you.
Cheers, Simon.
And you know what? You're very, very, very cool.
Thanks, Simon. I can't believe it. Thank you, Simon.
Hey, you're a natural performer.
Thank you. Free question.
Anyway, now we're going to vote. Simon, yes or no? Got to tell you, Ollie, this is the easiest yes I've ever given.
Oh, thank you. Cheers, Simon.
Cheryl, yes or no?
Without question, yes.
Danny?
For everyone in the room, 2,000 yes,
please. Simon. Thank you.
Oh, I can't believe that reaction, honestly.
I really, really like that guy.
And as the auditions come to an end in London, everyone's still crazy about one act in particular.
Ollie was amazing. He could sing, he could dance. Yeah. Everyone, the whole crowd was just on their feet dancing. It was amazing.
Yeah. He was really good.
Yeah, his dance was awesome.
And he's really hot.
What do you mean, everywhere?
My current status at the moment is I am homeless.
Ah, okay.
I've been homeless for about 6 years on and off. Two nights out of every fortnight, like, I'll stay somewhere, like a friend's house or something. But the rest of the time, yeah, just kicking out on the street. I sleep in doorways, alleyways, just trying to keep dry. As a child, I felt like I was a big burden on people. I grew up in a single mother family. She had three jobs that she used to work every week. You know, it took its toll on her. So I was put into care at 13 years old. I never really gelled with any of the families or any of the people that I got with. And so it was easier for me to just shut myself away and just put my brain into the things I love to do. I have always sung. I don't think there's anything else in my life that I do with such, you know, such passion. This competition is obviously a big thing. It could add the element of security. It could change my life, yeah, definitely.
You've obviously had a difficult life. Has music helped you?
Yeah, it showed me that I'm worth a little something.
Okay. What are you going to sing for us today?
Damien Rice, Coconut Skins.
Okay.
I hope he's going to be good, do you?
Robbie, good luck.
Now you can hold her hand and show her how you cry. Explain to her your weakness so she understands. Then roll over and die. You can break decisions before you crumble up inside. Spend your time asking everyone else's permission. Then run away and hide. You can sit on chimneys, yeah. Put some fire up your eyes. No need to know what you're doing or waiting for. But if anyone should ask, tell them I've been licking cold coconut skins. We've been hanging out. Tell them God just dropped by to forgive our sins and relieve us our doubts. Oh, now you can hold her wrist, but your basket has a hole. You can lie between her legs and go looking for, tell her you're searching for her soul, yeah. You can wait for ages, watch your compass turn to cold. But time is contagious, and everybody's getting old.
Thank you.
Okay, Rita.
What do you feel like when you listen to music?
You know, when you listen to music and when you listen to that song of the time and the place where you remember that song and it creates the scene?
Yeah.
That's what it does.
I think you are more than capable of doing that for other people.
Talisa.
Robbie, I am really glad that you came today. You look like someone that's been lost for a while, and I think you've lost your confidence in your skill, and I think you need to realise the potential you have and how good you are.
Yeah, Robbie, I think you're a very talented guy. But I don't think you've had a break in life, you know, and I think you absolutely deserve that.
Robbie, I think you've got lots of talent and absolutely zero confidence, and that's the only thing to work on from my perspective. Robbie, we're going to vote right now. Louis.
Robbie, I think you're talented. And I'm going to give you a chance, and I'm going to say yes.
Robbie, I am going to say yes.
Thank you, Teresa.
Robbie. I say yes.
Bobby, you've got four yeses. You know I'll be well done.
Congratulations. Well done, mate. I'm thrilled for you. Good job.
I feel like he's here ready to turn a new page.
If you give him time, give him space, and you give him some of your knowledge,
yeah,
I think he'll come back with a bang.
You're going to bring it when you come back.
What's happened to me?
Oh, you're funny.
That was beautiful.
It's not about her.
Hi.
Hi.
What is your name?
I'm Caitlin.
And how old are you?
I'm 18.
And Caitlin, who are you here with?
My mum and dad. I live at home. We're all a really, really close family. We do absolutely everything together.
Caitlin's a real daddy's girl. Two of them are really, really close.
Caitlin always sang from a very early age, and just has always been a love of her life to sing.
I took part in school talent shows, and then I started doing like my own videos on social media and stuff. I started to get a little bit of negative comments from people at school, and it got to a point where I didn't want to keep singing anymore. I always used to go home like crying most days. It just really gets to you, like, you don't know why you listen to all that. Like, my dad just was like, stop this, you are good enough, which kind of boosted my confidence a bit.
It was a difficult time at a point, but she's got through that now, and I think it's actually made her a stronger person for it. It's a huge thing for Caitlin today to be here, huge.
What would it mean to you if you got through today?
I've had a lot of knockbacks with at school. I got bullied quite a lot, and so my dad used to always tell me like to keep going, and so did my mum, so today I want to make them proud.
Why were they bullying you?
They just didn't really take for my singing, but hopefully you guys do.
Hopefully we do. All right, sing your heart out.
Thank you.
And all I remember is your bed, walking towards the airport, leaving a soul in your I traveled 1,500 miles to see you. Begged you to warn me, but you didn't want to. But piece by piece, he collected me up off the ground where you abandoned things. Yeah, piece by piece, he filled up. That you burned in me at 6 years old. And you know he never walks away, he never asks for money, he takes care of me, he loves me. Piece by piece he restored my faith that a man could be kind and a father could stay. He'll never walk away, he'll never things he loved high. Piece by piece he restored my faith that a man, that a man could be kind and a father should be
all right.
You're a force to be reckoned with. I never, like, cry about this stuff, and it's not even about me, but when you're talking about your parents and...
That song was for, like, my dad, like, picking me up when I was down and stuff, so that's why I kind of did it.
I have the same thing. Like, my parents, I don't ever talk about them, but I'm nothing without them, so just related to you on that level. So, anyways, you're awesome.
Thank you so much.
Caitlin, I think 15 years ago, I was on a show in America, and a girl came in and told me she wanted to be a star and hadn't had a break, and her name was Kelly Clarkson. And then she went on to win American Idol. For a moment there, when I heard you singing the song, it was like going back 15 years.
I think you're the best singer we've had. There's something about you, you've just won us all over, I think.
Thank you so much.
But we have to vote. Louis.
Caitlin, I'm saying yes.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
Nick.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
You've got three yeses. I have to say something. Do you know why sometimes people get bullied? It's because they're good. Because you're good.
Thank you so much.
Come in.
Thank you.
Well done, you.
Thank you so much. Bye.
And that's why we made...
The next contestant has been building up to this moment for years.
My name is Scott, I'm 21, and I'm from Stockholm, Tees.
When he was 13, Scott was diagnosed with a form of autism that's made it difficult for him to leave the house for the last 7 years.
I tended not to go out because of... I gained a fear of people. Aside from going to school, I would stay in my house, and I did so for 7 years.
Now, at just 21 years old, it's taken everything for Scott to summon up the courage to walk out on stage today.
Hi.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Scott James.
Much of the reason Scott has made it to the auditions today was due to the encouragement he received from Mum Sharon after she discovered he developed a passion for singing.
I used to love listening to him singing. I would just sit at the bottom of the stairs and listen to him. It used to make me cry.
Someone else who has also become an inspiration for Scott is his singing teacher, Lindsay.
To be here today, you know, I just never really thought that he'd be able to cope. I'm really, really, really proud.
If I hadn't have met Lindsay, I don't think I would have left the house. I think I'd still be in there now.
Tell us something about you, Scott.
I have a dream. A lot of people have a lot of prejudgment against autistic people, and I'm here to try and break it.
Scott, can I ask you a question? Do you believe that you can win the competition?
I'd like to give my best shot.
Right. All right, what's your moment?
When I am down and oh my soul's weak, when troubles come and my heart burdened be, and I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy sea. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy sea. When I'm on your shoulders, You raise me up to more than I can be.
A shame you have been hid away for so long. That was absolutely fantastic.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
God, I am totally surprised. I think you sang your heart out.
Thank you, Louis. Thank you.
Scott, we just asked people to come in here and be themselves, but sing with passion and soul. That was really beautiful.
Thank you very much.
How did that make you feel, Scott?
Incredible. It's the best feeling in the world.
Really?
Yes, it is.
I can't understand what it must have felt like for all those years hiding away. And now you've come here, big stage, you just won over the whole of Manchester, you won us over. I think you're terrific, Scott.
Thank you.
OK, we're going to vote now. Danny, yes or no?
That was amazing, yes.
Louis?
Absolutely yes.
Cheryl?
Definitely a yes.
Scott, where's your singing teacher? Come on, honey.
She's out there.
Right, I want to meet her.
Lindsay?
So come here, Lindsay. And I want you to hear this. He's got four yeses and he's through to the next round.
It's like a huge weight has been lifted. It's like I finally won the battle with my demons.
I wouldn't have believed 7 years ago that this would be happening right now. I'm so proud of you.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Right, what's your name?
Shania.
Shania, that's a lovely name.
You look really nervous.
Who's with you today?
My mum and dad.
What did they think of you singing? Yeah.
They love it. They're dead excited for me. They're more nervous than I am.
Are they?
Yeah. My name's Shania. I'm 19 and I'm from County Durham. I live at home with mum and dad. It's quiet. Nothing much goes on. I mean, I sing all the time around the house. A hairbrush in my hand. I just don't stop.
She's so happy when she sings and she's just like a totally different person.
In fact, the other day I got told by the neighbour to shut the window and be quiet. He's probably going to see this.
Just remember when you're singing that song, I'm behind you every step of the way.
Yeah.
I love you.
My mum will be really nervous when I'm in the room.
Good luck, sweetheart, yeah? OK.
And my dad will be like, we have to be parents here, we have to be calm. You can't be more nervous than she is.
We adopted Shanae when she was three. She had a rough time before she came to us. Things weren't easy for her in the beginning at all. And we were absolutely determined that we were going to change that for her.
They've done everything for me. They've made sure I've had the best life possible.
Shanae's my life. I adore. Watching Shanae sing today, my heart will be absolutely beating in my chest, but I am so full of pride.
How does it make you feel when you're singing?
Makes me feel happy, and it helps me bring out emotion.
Good luck, darling.
Okay.
Just go for it.
OK. Cool.
Something, I'm giving up on you.
me choose. And anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I will stumble and fall. I'm still learning to love, just starting to crawl. And I will swallow. I love, and I'm saying goodbye.
Oh my God.
I thought that was beautiful.
Thank you.
Now tell me, I've got to ask you a question. What has been the thing that has broke your confidence and now made you come out of that?
I'd say when I had a rough start in life, I was adopted. And now, because I'm so happy with my parents and everybody I've got in my family, that's brought me back.
Well, let me tell you, everything I hoped we were going to find this year is now standing in front of me.
Thank you.
Shania, it was the perfect song, the perfect voice.
Thank you.
You pitched that perfectly. I couldn't take my eyes off of you. It was so soulful and just hypnotizing. And the minute you started singing, I just thought, I want to hear this girl sing and sing and sing. Yeah. That was wonderful.
Thank you.
Nicole.
You're a diamond in the rough. And you make me feel things. I'm just grateful and graced by what just happened.
Thank you.
I just love it when someone puts their own twist on a song. It was like it was written for you, or you'd written the song. It was like the first time I'd heard it. Whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, Shania, I love you.
I'm so in love with you.
Okay, let's vote.
Shania.
Yes.
Thank you. Shania, you're fantastic. It's a yes.
Thank you.
You have three yeses for me, Shania, one for your mom, for your dad, and the last one's for you.
How many is that now? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got 6 yeses. Come here, you, my little diva. That was amazing. Come here. I think someone's here to see you. Have a look around. Well done, Mum. Well done, Dad. Anyway, go and celebrate, guys. Fantastic.
Welcome, and your name is?
My name's Jay James. I'm 30, and okay. I'm from Saundersfoot in West Wales.
So what's your background?
Well, I joined the Navy when I was 16 as a warfare specialist. So I was kind of on the radars and on the guns and stuff like that.
Oh, wow. Where does singing come into the military?
Well, basically, I was training one day, went over on my knee and tore the cartilage and stuff in my knee. I got sent on sick leave. I bought a guitar, started to sort of sing and that. I sort of used it as a bit of a focus and then...
A bit of an escape.
Yeah, totally.
So and, you play guitar?
But I'm not very good, but...
Hence the reason you didn't bring it.
Yeah.
OK, so what has this been to you?
It's just, you know, it's everything, really. I've got a little daughter as well now, so...
How old?
9 months.
So that's your motivation?
OK, well, best of luck.
Thank you. Something I'm giving up on you. But I'll be the one if you want me to. Wherever you go, I will follow you. You. And say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. And say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm not saying goodbye. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you.
Amazing. That is how you do it.
God, the passion and emotion was just ridiculously good. Like, I cannot even tell you. And I hate you because you made me cry. And I don't cry.
She doesn't cry.
Simple as that. Done. Done.
Thank you.
It was a brilliant song choice, and you just reeled all of us in, and you had us there in your hands with every single word. Wow.
Thank you.
It was one of the most passionate performances we've had so far. The passion was oozing from you, and to make Mel cry is some
first
serious
time. First time, Jay.
You first started, I thought, good. Then you got better and better. Control on your voice, the way you built it, it was outstanding.
Cheers, thanks, Sam. Cheers.
I've got a really, really good feeling about you.
Thank you.
Why are you so emotional?
I just had a bit of a... It's been a journey, you know?
Yeah. No, I get that.
Lot.
Okay, let's vote, Louis. Yes or no?
Jay James, 1,000,000% yes.
Thank you.
I'm going to say yes.
Yes.
I think everything you've gone through has got you to this moment. And I couldn't be happier to give you the fourth yes, Jay. Say something, I'm giving.
love on you. And I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you.
And I think this is just the beginning.
Cheers.
Oh. Go and celebrate.
Wow, that was powerful.
That year with you today?
So I brought my mum and my dad.
As twins, no one's gonna have that relationship on stage that we're gonna have.
We got this, we're together.
If anything goes wrong, at least I have my family.
Oh, oh my God. We've never met.
Eric, this is Louis.
Hi, Eric, nice to meet you. Should we shake hands? High five.
Boom. Give me a kiss. Love you.
Love you, Eric.
Bless you.
Ooh, I got you.
What's your name?
I'm Shan.
Shan, so nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Oh, my God, I'm finally meeting
you. Second question, who is that legend at the back? He is just walking to the beat of his own drum, and I love it.
It's nice to see you like that, though. It is.
It has been so the best thing in my life.
Oh, thank you.
You know why? Because I see everything through a more positive light now.
Yeah.
Simple
yeah.
as that, you know?
Wish you luck.
Yes.
All right, good luck, my love. On you go.
And what's your name?
I'm Shan. I'm 25.
You look great, Shan.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
I'm from Croydon. When I was a little girl, my dream was to be a singer, and I have never given up on that dream. I remember performing in my living room and joining my dad singing reggae in reggae bands.
As far as I'm concerned, you're winning already.
My family are so supportive, I couldn't do this without them. Like, where I am, they are.
You don't have to be so nervous.
For quite some years now, I've been a session singer, and that involves me singing behind artists, me doing function gigs. I could be singing at a birthday party or, like, anything. But I feel now's the time for me to step forward and present me. And hopefully, they like me.
What's the big dream?
To be a great role model.
Really?
Absolutely.
To who? Everyone?
To everyone, especially young people.
I know what you mean. I mean, apart from me... I'm struggling. All right, let's do it.
OK, let's try.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. Take my hand, can you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little, these hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough, never be enough.
almost got me.
Shan, that was absolutely unbelievable. What you do vocally, with all the clever little vocal inflections and the riffs in there, it's effortless. I just couldn't stop watching and listening to you.
Shan, you are the strongest competitor we have seen yet. You made me want to cry. You are so phenomenal. Thank you for the gift that you just gave us all just now, because that was awesome! Thank you!
Honestly, whenever I'm asked, how can you do these shows year after year after year, it's for moments like this. Simple as that. I was just genuinely blown away. All right, let's vote on this.
You are going through on pure gold-plated talent. It's a yes from me.
Thank you. It's a yes, and go get it, girl.
Shan, it's the easiest yes of the day. 100%
yes. Oh, you're amazing. Thank you so much.
Shan, I love you. Four yeses.
I love you all. Thank you so much. Bye, everyone.
He was great.
Thanks, everyone. Lovely to meet you.
That was absolutely
magic.
Wasn't it sensational? Wow.
Magic. So magic.
Hello.
And what's your name?
I am Maria Jedi, Maureen the Rocco, but they all call me Maureen, and I am
from the Philippines. how old are you?
I am 17.
What?
17?
Yes.
Wow. Okay. What's given you that strength to come all the way over from where you live to perform in front of us?
Since I was a little girl, I've always wanted to be an international superstar. I want to be big. So that's why I'm doing this, because I love to do it. Yeah. I love to do it, and this is my dream.
I'm Maria. I'm 17 years old. I am from the Philippines. I'm finally here. I flew to here in the UK with my family. Just my third time riding the plane. I'm just so happy to be given this opportunity. I can't believe that I'm here.
Tell me you haven't come over especially for this audition.
Yeah, I...
What?
Am I dreaming? Pinch me. A lot of artists have made it big because of the X Factor, like One Direction. And since I was a little girl, I told my mom, someday I will be up there singing my heart out.
This is your chance. This is your time to shine.
I do believe that I've got the X Factor. Yay!
Good luck.
Hello, Purple Rain.
I never meant to cause you went sorrow. Never meant to cause you any pain.
Oh, Daddy!
Only wanted to see you laughing in the purple rain. Purple rain. Purple rain.
to see you laughing in the purple rain.
Who can't sing?
That was absolutely incredible.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
To do what you've just done at 17, vocally, you absolutely blew me away. Well done. Well done.
Thank you so much.
OMG! You just bossed that stage. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Was there ever one moment where you doubted this?
No, I never gave up my dreams. A lot of times people tell me that I can't do it, that I'm not good enough.
Look what you did to the audience. That hasn't happened a lot. You're amazing. I'm going to kick this off. And I'm going to give you a massive yes.
Thank you so much.
Wow. I'm going to give you all the yeses I can possibly give you. Yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Maria, thank you so much for auditioning for this show. It's a yes.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
So you are 17 years old and you've flown all the way, which is a long trip. You've taken on probably one of the biggest songs in the world. I'm going to go beyond a billion yeses. I'm going to give you infinity yeses.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. I love you all. It's right on the air. We'll rise up and we'll do it a thousand times again. You.
Infinity
yeses. Yeah. So much.
I had a feeling that might be good.
I take my hat off. I was in awe. She was brilliant.
Enjoy it. Most important thing.
Good looking.
Hello.
Hello.
What is your name?
My name is Dalton Harris.
And where are you from?
I flew here from Jamaica.
The crowd likes that. Who are some of your musical inspirations, Dalton?
I like Mind Work, Please.
Dalton, you're a little bit nervous, aren't you?
Yes.
Don't be nervous. I want you to enjoy every second of this.
Hi, my name is Dalton Harris. I am 24 years old. I'm from Jamaica, and I am a performer. That's what I do for a check. I grew up in a single-parent household where it was my mother and my older sisters. We were dirt poor. We had one room that we sectioned into different parts. We never had electricity or running water. It was a humble life. Anybody wouldn't want that, but it was a perfect thing for me, you know? And it's not a sad story. It's like how I came out of that and now I'm triumphant, you know? So I'm proud of it. This is probably gonna be the biggest break I get. This, I can say, is single-handedly the biggest moment, most important moment of my life.
Now, Dalton, what's the song, please?
I'm going to be singing Sorry Seems to Be the Hardest Word.
Oh, why that?
If a lot of people that I've come across said sorry, a lot of people could be left with a lot less pain.
Ah, okay.
Amen.
And just one more question, Dalton. What does this competition mean to you?
It would mean everything because I've wanted to be here for 7 years. So this has been 7 years
in
watching and preparing.
Well, just go for it then.
He's really nervous.
You love me. What have I got to do to make you care? What do I do when lightning strikes me? And I wake to find that you're not there. Oh, it's sad. Seems to me that sorry seems to be the hardest word. What am I gonna do to make you love me? What am I gonna do to make you care? What do I do when lightning strikes me? What am I gonna do? When sorry seems to be the hardest
word. Dalton, you know what's amazing was just how nervous you were. Even towards the end, you nearly lost it. I'm sorry if I'm being intrusive, but can you explain why you were so emotional there?
I've been on my own since I was like 15. But I've accepted it. And it's not a sad story. It's just it's been a lot. It's been a long time.
I'm gonna hug him.
Thank you.
It's okay. You are amazing.
Thank you.
It's
okay.
A lot of love in this room. I can feel it.
Man, you see this on TV and you thought, that's not gonna be me, because I'm a gangster, right?
You sang something which was sincere, which was surprising. Gave me a whole new take on that song, I've got to tell you.
Thank you.
I don't know why we have to experience some of the pain that we do. But I'm so glad that your journey has brought you here, because you are truly magnificent. All I want to do is hear more of you sing. Thank you.
I'm just rooting for you more than I am anyone I've seen so far. I really, really want you to do well.
Thank you. Thank you.
Dalton, this is too easy. It's a yes.
Thank you.
It's a thank you and a yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes.
Good things are going to happen from this. Yes.
Thank you so much.
Nice guy.
Oh man, well done.
How are you, mate?
I'm all right.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Matt Terry.
Who's here with you?
My nan, my mum, and my dad.
What's he like? How good is he?
Fantastic. He's got the X Factor.
Is that a nan talking?
No, it's true.
I hope so.
Good luck today.
Thank you very much. Nice to meet you.
Who's next?
Hello. How you doing?
Hello.
I'm Matt. Nice to see you.
Matt?
Yes.
And where are you from, Matt?
I'm from Bromley.
And how old are you?
23.
And you work?
I was a waiter. Unfortunately, I had to leave my job.
Why?
I've recently come out of a relationship with my girlfriend, and I've gone home, taken a little break from the area where my heartbreak's concerned, which I felt like held me back a little bit.
Yes, I know what that's like.
Now... Did she dump you?
Yeah. I was in a 3-year relationship and she broke up with me 2 days before my birthday, which was very hard.
We've all been through it and we know what you're feeling, but only you can get over it.
My nan is behind me every step of the way. She always has been.
It's his first breakup, Dermot.
You've got to use the pain.
Yes.
Yeah. So I hope you're going to write a great tortured album, because this is it's what breakups are for, my friend.
I know, exactly. My nan has always said to me, come on, Matty, you need to get on the X Factor. You need Simon Cowell on your side.
You just get in there and show them what you got. Right. This is what I want. And that's what you've got to tell Simon.
Tell Simon.
Matt is extra special. He's always liked his singing. He's just the, I shouldn't say it, but the apple of my eye.
This opportunity has come for me just at the right time. I feel like I have the support.
Don't be afraid.
I have the strength. And I'm gonna go for it with everything I have.
Well, I really hope you don't suck, because I like you so much already.
Thank you.
Okay.
Of course. It's
too good.
Thank you.
Okay.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't shed a tear just as long as you stand by me.
I know what you thought of that. What do you think?
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Mrs. O.
You sang that very well. You tick every box. You really do.
Thank you.
Even though it was an old song, you did it your way, I think it was a very good audition.
Thank you very much.
You remind me a little bit when I first met Ollie Murs. Fun, approachable.
Thank you very much. That means so much.
You've got that kind of same personality.
Oh. Matt, I'm so happy you don't suck.
Thanks.
That was great.
You're great.
I feel you.
Yeah.
You know, it's real hot, real yeah. fast.
You like you. Her, don't you?
I like you too, of course.
Yeah, but you like her more.
My nan has flown all the way from Spain, and she is your biggest fan.
Oh, no, okay.
She's Simon this, Simon that, Simon this, Simon that.
So she gets you and I get the nan.
Yes.
Yeah. I agree with that.
We can double date.
Whoopee.
Oh, I'd do anything to get in there.
Matt, I'm going to give you your very first yes.
Thank you.
This is it.
I'm going to say yes.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Simon?
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
You've got four yes.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much. Oh, my God. Thank you so much.
Well done, kiddo.
Uh-oh. Here's the man.
Where's the man? Nice to meet you. How you doing?
Okay. She's your number one fan.
I heard. How you doing? Okay. You did great. Keep doing what you're doing.
I will thank you.
Bye, my future girlfriend. I like him a lot.
Yes.
Positive, happy.
Good job.
Thank you.
She is terrifying.
I know.
Who made you feel good?
Yeah.
Team boot camp, mate. Well done. Good job.
What do you think, Nan?
Mrs. Cow to you.
Mrs. Cow?
I should be on the panel soon. Right place, the right
time. Been singing, you know, on and off, like, as a little child, but a couple of years back, went to an Ed Sheeran gig.
Yeah.
I saw him just standing there on the stage, just with his guitar. I just wanted to be that. I wanted to be him and do what he's doing.
But you know with him, it's all about the songs, you know that.
I mean, I write songs myself, so...
Can we hear one of your songs?
You can, yeah. I've got a song I wrote for my brother, who passed away when I was only young. And it's just a song that, you know, means everything to me, and only my mum's ever heard it, so...
Do you want to perform it?
I can do. I feel like I'm ready.
It's entirely your choice, Christian.
I feel like I'm ready to
perform.
You
sure?
Yeah.
All right, take your time.
Yeah. You good?
Yeah.
I would do anything just to be 2 years old again. Imagine what we could have done. Imagine what we could have been. Making a paper plane till the sun goes down. I'll be holding your hand as you're squeezing onto mine. Hold on tight, we said never let go. Remember building castles out of old Lego, just to knock them down. See it's changed, now you're not around. I'm not the same, but I hope you're proud. I wish your little face was still around, with that cheesy smile and them little chubby cheeks. Imagine all the mischief we get up to. Imagine us tag team 1 + 2. Imagine all the good, bad, sad and happy times. Imagine all the time out, naughty step crimes. Stay up late, watch TV we couldn't watch. We'd go to school, break the rules, play hopscotch and climb trees, chase bees just to act tough. And fight, fight, fight, fight over brother stuff. And sneak out late, play football till the sun goes. My thunder buddy, I will keep you safe as you doze. Off to sleep, bed bugs and counting sheep. Off to sleep, night, night, baby brother sleep. Until we meet again. Again. Stay safe, my friend, and I will keep you in my thoughts till the very end. My little Teletubby in the sky with a smile. My little thunder buddy, I will see you in a while. I miss you. Like the sun on a rainy day, when the stars come out to play. Oh, oh, I miss you. And I miss you. To be with you, my friend. I just wish we could be two again. Thank you.
Ooh. Thank you for sharing that with us, Christian.
Yeah.
Nick?
Honestly, Christian, on the first song, I didn't know if I got you. And then you wrote that second song, and I was right there all the way, and you got me, so thank you for that.
Louis?
Yeah, Christian, it was a very honest audition. I think you buried your song.
Yeah, very beautiful song. Very beautiful. I like you a lot. You're very pure in what you do. It has a great charm to it.
Thank you.
You know what, Christian?
It was very brave to share that song with us because it is so personal. I don't know how you did that, but I think it was important that you did do it, actually, because it told me and us who you were as an artist and actually as a person. And you've got a real talent. I think you're great with lyrics.
Yeah.
And I like you. Louis?
Christian, I'm saying yes.
Sharon?
It's a yes from me.
Nick?
I'm so happy to say yes.
To Christian, guess what? You got 4 yeses.
Oh my God.
Glad you did.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much.
Way, yeah?
Oh,
hold on. Hold on. You're going to get attacked. He did great. Where's Mum and Dad? Mum, Dad, it's beautiful. You should be very proud.
Congratulations.
Well done, guys. Nice to meet you. Take care, kids. Nice to meet you.